I'm trying the true story of Rome and Patricia Neal.
When God started to